your captor.
Oh, yes! In case you're having trouble following me, kiddo, sacrifice him and the rest of us live happily ever after!
Sacrificed? Chance to start over.
over. As long as you choose life,
your legacy crimes.
Get off your ass! Go out and restate your family tree!
Well, great. But just so we're clear, I need no encouragement from the rank and file like you. Look at that. Frankly, I'm offended. You truly think me susceptible to the wiles of the lunatic? I've made a promise, and to men of breeding, our word is our bond. I vowed to kill the mastermind, and indeed I shall.
Let's go! Ah, that's just it for me, my gallant darling. I can go either.
That's the spirit.
Are you not thinking I'm all noble? I can go either way. As long as it's the fun way. No good later feeling in the world! This is some
The whole point of us winning was so no one would have to die anymore!
Shut up with that chance, Colonel! Don't you dare take this apart from me! I'm the one in the final spot, and if I'm right, I need more help than even dolls on you! When help leaves a bad taste in your mouth, the only thing worth looking forward to is the spectacular final agony of giving like a big fat kiss my ass!
Like that, the last classroom trial came to an end. Hope's Peak was finished. We were free. Free to face the outside world. The hard part was over. Or so we thought.
All right. I suppose we have to do this eventually.
Ceremony, isn't it? Hope never dies. Not if you refuse to let it. However scared you are, you've got to push forward. Always. Yes, it takes courage. But remember, courage isn't about not being scared. It's about being scared and finding the strength to continue. In the end, opens doors. Hope opens doors, and we walk through them.
declaration issued no demands. True to its name, the organization's sole purpose was to sow despair. But like a phoenix from the ashes, humanity's last hope rose to fight the super high school level despairs. They were called the Future Foundation. Skilled warriors were recruited worldwide, but Foundation members consisted largely of alumni from Hope's Peak High School. They fought desperately against the despairs, struggling to keep darkness at bay.
Compared to when they were at the peak.
Look, buddy,
numbers aren't the issue here. The issue is that they're alive and kicking in the first place. That's bad news any way you slice it. With respect, Chairman Tengen, I'm pretty sure I know what the old you would have had to say about all this. Wiggling your thumb is the only increase in profit. The remnants of despair must be exterminated. The solution is clear. Wipe the bastards and their allies off the face of the earth. You know it's not that simple. There are budgetary concerns.
As we speak, the remnants of despair are wreaking havoc. Victim piles upon victim. There's a time and place for petty squabbles. This isn't it.
You're in the presence of the chairman. Restrain me.
I remember the time you wouldn't let a meeting deteriorate like this. We're here to discuss Makoto Naegi. Let's get started. Yukizome. Are we all seated? Good. Look at the main monitor. These are remnants of despair Makoto Naegi willfully kept hidden.
Junko and Oshima's servants. They brought the world to its knees.
Aiding and abetting. It's a serious crime.
These are the so-called million-class murderers, correct? What reason would Naegi have to help the man?
I know the answer to that myself.
Why didn't we kill them the second we knew who they were? This whole damn mess could have been avoided.
Perhaps, but this is the young man who stopped Enoshima, the super high school level Hope himself. It behooves us to talk it out, if he is in fact worthy of the name.
We have to at least consider the possibility that Enoshima's defeat was a red herring. For all we know, Naegi was a mole.
Good theory. Preparing to take down their leader would tend to deflect our suspicions, wouldn't it?
In that case, I regret not having a truth serum prepared for the interrogation.
The details aren't clear. But be that as it may, we know he rescued despairs and deceived us.
Do you need to be late? Forgive me. Foundation Branch 14. Makoto Naegi.
Welcome. Good of you to join us. Sakakura, place him under arrest.
Wait a minute! You can't do that! You haven't even heard him out!
What's he even doing?
Makoto Naegi, of Future Foundation Branch Office 14. Dear boy, we hereby arrest you for treason.
This isn't personal. It pains me to put a hero in handcuffs, but I don't have much of a choice.
Actually,
hitting someone who can't defend himself. Is that Future Foundation policy these days?
Shut your mouth. How many of our comrades have you condemned? He's a traitor. He's got no right to defend himself.
Naegi, no! This is outrageous. You should be ashamed of yourself.
That was a warning. Shrink again and the next one goes between your eyes.
Suck it up. On your feet, you son of a bitch.
That'll be enough.
Get your grubby mitt off of me.
Passing sentence without trial is legit. If you insist on pursuing this course, you will answer to the great Kofu!
Everyone settle down.
The defendant is badly wounded and not in a position to stand trial. He needs time to recover.
through that. I barely touched him.
Sakakura. We want his testimony to be reliable. Let him recoup for now. Trial suspended. This council will reconvene at a date to be specified. Take him away.
Thank you.